Growing spinach in container is super easy. You can grow fresh spinach in poly bags, shallow tub, cement pots, and even in discarded broken tubs. Homegrown spinach tastes delicious and is packed with iron, calcium, antioxidants, and essential vitamins like A and C. In this video, we will learn how to grow spinach in pots.
For the potting mix, take 60% normal garden soil and 40% organic compost or vermicompost. Mix it well.
Take a big pot with drainage holes at the bottom. Cover the holes with a small stones or gravel for drainage purpose and fill it with the potting mix. Before sowing seeds, make sure your potting mix is wet. Sprinkle the seeds on the potting mix and make sure the seeds do not overlap or become overcrowded. Cover the seeds with a fine layer of potting mix. Keep the pot in full sunlight and keep the soil little moist at all times for constant growth. Small seedlings or baby plants need to be watered carefully. Water gently as close to the potting mix or use a gentle shower to water them. Anything grown in a pot tends to dry out more quickly than the garden. Spinach needs consistent moisture, so be sure to water frequently, but make sure you do not overwater. Spinach is a cool season crop and tends to bolt in warmer temperatures. So provide the plants a little shade if temperature exceeds 80 degrees Fahrenheit or 26 degrees Celsius. Spinach can be harvested whenever you feel like it is ready. If you want the spinach to regrow again, then cut it at the base, leaving a bit of stem for it to regrow. Spinach is also a heavy feeder. Fertilize it after every 20 days with high nitrogen content organic fertilizers such as vermicompost, leaf compost, and decomposed cow dung. Spread the fertilizer around the base of the plant and gently work it into the soil. In few days, it will be ready to harvest again. Thanks for watching. Please share and like this video and subscribe to my channel for more such informational videos.